Hey guys, welcome to Tutorial Guru. Today we'll be learning how to download and install Telegram X on our device, on our phone. And now let's dive right in. Now to download and install the Telegram X on our phone, first open up your Play Store on your phone. And after opening your Play Store, guys, at the top of the screen, you can see there's a search bar available for us. In order to download and install the Telegram X, tap on that search bar. And over here, you'll be required to search for Telegram X by typing it. Let's search for it. And you can see, guys, the Telegram X is available for us over here, which is at the top of the list. Tap on Telegram X and the install button will be available for you like this. Also tap on install and the Telegram X app will be downloaded and installed on your phone momentarily. So let's tap on not now and let's wait for the Telegram X to be downloaded on our phone. And you can see, guys, it's installing and it has been installed. Let's tap to open it. And you will be required to sign up from over here. You can see on the Telegram X, tap on start messaging and sign up from over here, and your Telegram X will be available on your phone. And with that being said, guys, this is how to download and install the Telegram X on your phone. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding your topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.